think the average person doesn't think about their pulse. It's something that we take for granted. The phrase loss of pulse is one that many people may not have heard of, but a loss of pulse event could really happen to anyone.
Loss of pulse is a health emergency when the heart is not beating in a life-sustaining fashion. We have all of this infrastructure in place to get people help as quickly as possible, but it's all predicated on the idea that someone will be there to make a call to emergency medical services on your behalf. But we know that more than half the time, people experience these events with no one around. And they are virtually unsurvivable if you don't have someone to help. So we've built a loss of pulse detection feature for the Pixel Watch that is the first of its kind. It can detect if someone has lost their pulse, is non-responsive, and can make a call to emergency medical services where key information is provided, like the location of where the user is, so they can get help as quickly as possible.
A loss of pulse event is really a time-critical emergency. The feature is specifically looking for a pulse, but also looking at physiological and motion data, and then tying these together in a really smart algorithm driven by AI that lives completely on the watch. When a loss of pulse event occurs, every minute that we can save increases the odds of survival.
We hope this can be an airbag moment or smoke detector moment, something that can become standard to help keep us safe when life may bring the unexpected.